the work we'll be talking about is a project centered on greening vacant land in cities and how we can better green those spaces that are expanding in order to meet the needs of sustainability action plans. They happen to be disproportionately high in economically disadvantaged parts of the city, like West Baltimore, where we work. This notion of vacant land isn't a problem just in Baltimore. It's a problem in all cities. The ultimate goal is to measure these ecosystem services that matters to the city. Things like attracting pollinators, improving the soil, making it aesthetically more pleasing, sequestering more carbon dioxide from the atmospheres, keeping invasive plants out. There's another component, which is we are involving a under-attended population, inmates, in something productive. We are helping the community by greening this land, taking care of it, and trying to figure out what's best for them. And so there's community outreach. And then there's the things that we measure are important not only to the basic researcher like myself, but also to the city. We are asking questions about biodiversity. We are manipulating different components of biodiversity, of plants. The inmates were involved in the preparation of the lots, the seeding of the lots, the maintenance of the lots, the design. What we did was we built them a greenhouse inside the prison, and we brought in the Baltimore City Master Gardeners to teach them how to do urban agriculture. And so basically they had their hands in two types of horticulture. They had one where they were actually growing vegetables and donating them to shelters, and as well as being involved in some research. The other thing that's important to note is that, you know, when you do this work, you're working in someone's backyard. And so you have to take on a different disposition in order to understand what the community wants and how they're responding. And it's all been positively received.